Hey everyone, how you doing? It's me, Joe, and welcome to this new weird video I'm uploading. It's called Poker Night. Me and Dale essentially play poker for over an hour. I might do these every now and again if people like it. It's just me and Dale going to be talking about bollocks for an hour. Kind of like a podcast in a way, so we're going to be playing poker while doing it. I'm on the road to $1 million. I want to get $1 million back. I was over it. I had 1.3 million. I went on a high stakes table and messed around and lost it all. Can't want it back though. So, with my terrible luck and Dale's great luck, you can see who has the better luck, basically, in this video. So, enjoy.
Did ya?
Yeah.
Fucking piss, son.
Down $600 already.
Don't cry, little girl. Allah! I'm down 200 coins.
I'm gonna buy everyone a pizza.
Thanks, Joe!
It cost me like $600.
Fucking idiot.
Three and a five. If no one raises it, I might call it. Just see what comes out. The thing is, right? If I go all in, like, I'll go with that. If I get like a pair of aces and I go in, there will be like loads of like twos and threes and fours that come out, and then someone will have like three of a kind or like on twos, and I'll lose with a pair of aces. It's always the same. Oh man, I would have had 1, 2, 3, and I needed a four, and I've got five. I want that slice of pizza back.
I'm playing high low and I'm just winning.
This guy, this Linda, he's got 4 million poker chips. He's got 1 million, Tommy. You've got 3 million. This Travis has got 7 million. Man. I need to get back to 1 million.
You got less than a mil now?
Yeah, because we were on that table yesterday, didn't we? It was like 100k buy-in or something. And we were just messing about. And I didn't really care. So I need to get it back. Oh, I just get crap, man, every round. Thing is, I want to call it and someone's going to put like 10 grand in watch. And it'll be this Edward twat over here, look, watch, ready? There we go, 30, oh, what a knob, Ed. Fold. Keep that buddy, 2 grand or whatever it adds up to. He went for it, he raised him, he went all in. See, he put that money with an ace and an eight. It's one in the round, but Jesus, if I did that, man, I'd lose. Like, every time I get an ace, like, just crap comes out. I just want to be in so I can see the first three cards come down so I can make a choice on what to do, especially now. Oh my god. Have you even gone in around yet?
No.
Don't raise it.
What do you call with?
Oh, what a knobhead. Farouk, what are you doing?
What did you call with?
I've got a queen and a five. But they're both clubs. So if three clubs come out on the table, I'm all in, mate. Just call it. Oh, it's one club, Dale. I've got a five. Five, six, seven, eight.
Yeah, you wanted a 9, really.
Not if a 4 comes out.
Yeah, if a 4 comes out, you're alright, but...
If one more club comes out, I'm staying in. If this guy doesn't raise it. This Farouk's going to... Oh, an 8.
How much money have you got? 1 mil. 942k.
Yeah. I went down to 850 yesterday and I brought it back up, so oh, fuck.
I got 859 hands won. How many of you won? 299.
Shows how much more you played it than me.
I'm just betting me.
No, you're not.
This is. You can't really be better than someone at online poker because, like, most of the skill in poker is, like, bluffing people and yeah. kind of, like,
and on this,
not showing it's just... it on your face, but, like, on here, like, no one can see you.
And every knob bet just goes all in, like this guy's yeah. doing.
And Erdal's gonna go all in. Look at this twat. Like, fucking, what is the point?
I've not even had a good hand yet. I don't think I've had an ace or a pitcher card yet. I've had a queen, I think, but... Oh, man. I had a straight.
Good job. Good job. 8 and a 9.
Yeah.
Wrong.
God.
That's twice you've gone out and you've had a good hand.
I know. I've got an 8 and a 9 again. It's not going to work, is it?
I've got 9 jack this time. Got
2 spades, though. It's just going to go all in. Watch.
It's always quite handy when you have the same suit, isn't it?
Yeah. Because it's like, if you get, if you at least get two on the, is it the flop, the first one? I forget.
Yeah.
If you at least get two more of the same suit, like, you're pretty guaranteed to get another one.
What's it called? The flop, the river, and then what's the last one called?
I can't remember. Oh, 29k, fuck off, you twat. Look at this knobhead, Farouk with his little guitar. Oh man, I had 6, 7, 8, 9. Under pair of nine, I just wanted a flush. No one had a flush.
I wouldn't even have a flush either. Thank you, Farouk.
I'm just folding.
Said the dealer. Here what? Comes Richard, who looks a little bit like Kevin Bacon.
Looks like a bit like a knobhead. He looks like the bloke. Yeah. Got... As soon as he sees his hand, you watch. As soon as his next go, he's just going to go all in. I guarantee it. I'll buy you something if he does it.
Okay. I want a donkey, please.
I'll give you a donkey. It costs, like, more money than I've got in my
account. I bought you a donkey yesterday.
Where is it? I don't know where it is.
They're expensive. They're, like, $6,000.
I know. I'm gonna buy you this. Oh, that's a nice hand. Oh, he left. Okay, I'm going to buy you this.
Some of this stuff is $50,000.
I bought you a baby.
Oh man, I just lost. I didn't see that because I was looking at the stuff to buy. I ran out of time. And 9, 10 of diamonds.
Oh look, now I've got a decent hand. Everyone's gonna fold. But this knob is gonna go all in.
Erdal's gonna go in. He loves it. Raise it up about $5,000 or something. Erdal. Fold. Left the table.
They've all got crap connections, man. That's what's annoying.
Oh, I've had a pair of nines. Fuck.
I thought. Oh, fuck off. Keep your $600, you twat. Oh, I had a jack.
Oh, mate. In the club.
But just how much he's going in, man. Like, oh. There's a straight possibility there anyway. So. Look at him. He's just trying to bully him out. What a knobhead, man.
And he did it. Why would you fold after that, Farouk? Probably an ace. Was hoping that an ace would come up.
Oh, look. It's another knobhead. Here's another knob. Oh, I'll just join and go all in. I've got
millions. I'm going to fucking take him on.
Are you going to lose, man? I want that baby back. I had an 8 and a 9. Oh, you need a 9 or another ace. You've won it. Hey!
Fuck you, son!
Enjoy that $600, you mug. You just go all in now, watch that.
Giving you money back.
What a fold. Nothing. It's 2 and a 7. You watch now, our three twos will come out. I had a pair of aces, 2 hands in a row yesterday. They both lost.
What? Someone had like 3 of a kind or something?
Something like that, I can't know, or a straight or something. Someone just sent me a message. Just added, that Raj just added me as a friend. Decline. Oh, I see that. What did I say? Look, 2 twos yeah. came out. Another 2. I would have won that.
That's well, they had high cards. That's it.
Oh my god, man. Like, you've got to go in with these crap cards. I would not get an ace and a jack. You go in, you've lost.
How's Farouk in? Oh, he had zero and then suddenly he changed to 39,800 after he puts 200 in. But this is good because everyone's calling. Fucking this knob is going to go all in.
Okay, mate. He's just sort of like he's trying to punch, ain't he?
I'm just going to call that because I've got loads of money. Fold, Travis. Thank you. Fold, Farouk. Oh, that's alright. Oh, no. What you got?
I'm not telling you.
Why?
Oh, I've got shit.
I've got a pair of aces now.
I've got nothing. So. I've got a queen and an eight. Could hope a ten and a king comes out, but it's not going to happen.
Nope. Look at Malcolm, man.
Check or fold.
Oh, someone's got six now.
Yeah.
Check it out.
There's a lot of people still in, so they might have. Yeah. He's gonna raise it. Oh, he didn't. It's not yours then.
I'll win this. Hey, bye, Ali again. Bye.
Oh, man, I just get shit every hand. Why is this not? Why do these people play? Yeah, I said, get out of here. He got kicked because they just the connection like oh what a knobhead. Their connection like goes. What's he doing? He's back now.
Oh. I had a jack and nine.
I had a jack.
Oh fuck, bro.
I had a flush anyway.
Oh, I lost them like that. That's good. Fucking get out of here, man! I've got a pair of aces.
Oh, I just went in.
Oh,
someone's at the start, it's only $200.
Someone raise it up. Ali, let it be you. Go all in, son.
See, I did yes. that, and then I lost.
Yes! Let's see if I can win again this time.
Yeah, you've won.
Oh, yes!
You could get a flush, You could have two clubs. You want to hope another one doesn't. Just raise them all in. I thought you missed your turn then, it's ages. Ooh.
Bye, Ali.
I want to buy him something. Can I buy him some tissues or something? Where did you get that from?
I don't know. On my phone, they were like right at the top. He left. He left when I missed him. Oh, I took 80 grand off him. What a loser.
Nothing.
I'm on the hand.
I want $700 though.
Thank you, Farouk.
So these are the hands that I usually fold. But I know there's probably going to be loads of dudes that come out again.
I'm just got
9-10,
so I ain't got a very good hand.
It's not going to go in anyway. Look, why does he wait so long till the end of the bloody go? He's left again, that Travis. Watch him sit back down straight away again. Oh, fuck off, you twat. They're just knobheads, man. Look at them. I want to smash that guitar over his head. Oh, man. I'm not getting anything. Fuck off. Keep the $100.
Cool, Malcolm. Take him on. Yes, Malcolm. Nubbing it. I had an 8, so an 8, 9.
I had 4-10.
Oh, Malcolm, he's taking you on. Go on. Don't crack now, Malcolm. Yes, if you've got an ace, Malcolm, you're in prime position here. He's just baiting him in with these checks. Yep, and again, Malcolm. That's nice, Malcolm, that's nice. Now raise him. Yes, Malcolm!
Go on, Malcolm, take his money. Yeah, well done, Malk.
Yes, Malks. Fuck off, Travis. Why does he keep coming back?
I know, he doesn't even take his goad. Oh, yeah. Look, he's angry now. Nah, stop that. I had a king and a five of hearts. If I had like a king and a jack or something, I would have gone for that. Ooh. You got an eight. Diamond.
Yay. Bye, Farouk.
Man, I'm not even getting any winning hands. Even when I fold out, my hand still doesn't win. What level are you? At the top?
25.
I'm 21, I'm a cowboy.
I'm a shark. I think I was a cowboy, but I just leveled up like a few times ago when I beasted that other twat.
Yeah, like I've that. Nearly leveled up now. Oh, I've got nothing again. I'm going to have to fold if someone raises it.
It says I've still won 859 hands, and I've won a few hands since then. Table's getting a little bit hectic again.
That was
a lot of people.
Yeah, you've funded the new people. They just did not get you watched. One of these new ones just got all in.
Oh, he's left. I've got a pair of twos, man.
I've got nothing.
There's a chance of a flush, but as long as everyone just keeps on checking.
I thought Malcolm might raise it.
Yes!
Oh my god, I've got such shit hands.
I've got King 3.
I've got King 2. The thing is, I just want to see the flop. Oh, wait. Oh, fuck off, Travis. Look at him.
This fat obese wife with a tattoo on her arm. Oh, fucking ugly bitch.
Job with a heart.
Yeah. He's going to be slow.
I tell that Travis, you twat. Okay, I'm going to win this hand. I'm going to finally win a hand, Dale. I haven't won one yet. Oh, fuck off. I told you you would. Look at it. I want to punch him.
I'm out of here. Raj. Is that Raj?
So they're not going in. Oh, my God. I had two clubs. I would have won. I would have flushed. Would I have won? Yeah, I would have, wouldn't I?
Yeah, you would have, yeah.
I'm so angry. They had nothing. But you don't go in with these cards, man. You go in with aces and pitchers. You don't go in with two and a five like what I've got now. Ugh. But you watch, you get an ace, a three, and a four come out in the first hand.
Well, I'm going to call this all in here. And I'm going to call that all in because I've got a pair of tens.
Yeah. Raj folded. See? What did I just say? Oh, I would have a straight again. I can't believe this. Okay, I'm going to start going in. But now...
Am I going to win with a pair of tens?
No. No, you're not.
I might win the big pot. Nah, I'm not going to win the big pot.
Got better aces.
I don't care. That was like nothing for me. I'm so rich.
Oh, fuck off.
What you got?
An 8 and a 4. You watch 5, 6, 7 come out now. Mm-hmm. Or 9. What's 9? Oh. It's shed anyway. I just can't believe it. I'm getting such shit hands, yet they're winning.
Travis is back. Hello again, Travis.
What's Raj gold in? I didn't.
What you got?
A pair of tens.
I got three threes. Come on, you fuck, gold in. Three threes still. I think I'll still win.
If another ten comes out, you haven't.
if another 10 comes out, then I have one, because I'll have a full house.
I've got two pair. But a three of a kind beats that, doesn't it?
Yeah. Bet.
He's going to re-raise you. Someone will re-raise you.
Come on! Let it be yes, Adnan. Yeah.
You think you might have a flush?
I'll just call him.
He's got fuck. Oh, he's got straight.
Oh, he's straighted me. How lucky is that?
I know. That's what it's like with me, man. That's exactly what it's like with me. Yesterday, I was losing my money.
Well done, Adnan. That was well played there, because he didn't raise it up either. Very good. Very, very clever. Very clever play.
That's like, well, I'm really like slow player. Like, I just sit back and just check until someone raises it. And then once they put the money in, I re-raise them.
Yeah, I think I went just in front of him, and I think I raised him. I raised it before him. I reckon if I hadn't have done it, he'd have just raised.
Mm.
Oh, that's annoying.
Nines, he's probably got a king. Oh, fuck it.
What you got?
Pair of nines. He tapped over there one. Oh, he got flush. Fuck off.
Fuck off.
Oh, it's ridiculous, man. Like, I just can't win. I'm back down to where I was this morning now after I went my way back up. I feel like I want to go in every hand, but I can't because I just keep going all in.
I've made a nice, healthy profit of 140 grand.
I need to get back over 80k now to make a profit.
You just need to get in like I do, one-on-one, like, battles with people who go all in, didn't you? And yeah. No, with a good hand.
But I don't get good hands. I've got a 5 and an 8. That's what I'm getting every single hand. I'm not, I don't think I've had an ace yet, to be honest. Why is Travis here? So look at that. I can't beat that. I want to erase it then. By accident. I'm going to win. Got nothing. Actually, I've got a pair of fives. That's it, though. Might win with that.
Oh, someone's got a flush now, oh, yeah. Surely. I'll be surprised.
Someone must have a low one. Wow.
Nobody had a spade. Nobody. That's unbelievable.
Go and raise it, Travis, you knobhead. Fuck you.
But you got?
A king and a seven.
Got as much chance as winning as any other thing, but now Malcolm's in as well.
Fuck's sake, man. That's so ridiculous. He went in all in with a six and a seven. How comes I've got still 40k? What happened? Did I just automatically go back in?
Fuck knows.
Must have. See what I mean though? Like, who goes all in with that and then win? Like, oh.
It's just so lucky, isn't it? It's like, remember, did you ever play them shootouts where it's a nine thing and like about six or seven people go all in at the start, didn't
yeah.
they? Then they basically just try and bully you, the one who wins it with like 9 grand or whatever, just tries to bully you.
Yeah. Well, it's good though, if you do it, you go along with it and then you end up winning it all. You pretty much won the game then. If you play so conservative.
Man, I'd like two pair if I stayed in.
I've got two pair, I've got king and a two.
I'd king four.
Someone's probably got king nine. Just got the lowest two pair, that's all.
I think if he raises, you go with him. Yeah, I don't think he'd beat. I don't think he beats.
He won't raise it though. He'll trick it. He just takes fucking forever.
He's gonna fold out.
See, why does he keep doing that?
Well done.
Oh wow, great.
I've got 5 minutes.
Why is he back again? Travis. Knob. No. Oh, it's annoying. He's obviously one of those people, he's obviously got bad connection. He's not been able to do it in time.
Oh, come on, I need a 6 to come out. This Razesh is going to be bad after he's left.
Oh, fucking ace has ruined it.
I need a 6.
And a pair of kings. Well, I've got a pair of kings. Don't raise it, just see the last card.
Oh yeah, I'm cool 200. Just to see if there's going to be a 6. Because then I'll win if there's a 6. Fuck. Get out there! I might as well check, but...
Oh, I've won then.
Well done.
Yeah, I'm not winning any good hands. I'm not confident enough to go in. Because look, I've got an 8 and a 4. I'm going to go in with this because I think it's going to win. Like, normally, that wouldn't win.
Oh shit! Time ran out there. Sorry, I wasn't looking.
Look. Have they come to a conclusion yet of David Cameron about bombing Syria?
I don't know. I have a look on BBC News on my phone.
So they're probably like debating it earlier.
Oh yeah, they clash over Syria. I don't think there's an answer yet because they're still debating it.
Mm.
Multiple deaths in California shooting. Fucks. There's so many people being shot in America. That's stupid.
I know.
Every day is another person dying in there.
Yeah, but they need guns though. Self-defense. It obviously works, doesn't it?
Yeah.
See, that's, I remember seeing that on the CNN or something. There's some guy in saying that if France people had guns, they could defend themselves against those terrorists the other week or month, whenever it was. It's bollocks. No, you can't. If someone walks into a room behind you with a gun and starts shooting you, you're not gonna have a chance to get your gun out and shooting back.
It's my stupidest thing I've ever heard.
I know. I've only got a pair of fours. There's no point in me going in, is there? Keep that 1k, mate. You can have it. Oh, what's Ban gonna do though? It's the hipster Ban with his beard. Keep that 2k, mate. Oh, fuck's sake. Why can't I get an ace? I don't think I've had an ace yet this game. It's ridiculous.
I've got a queen and a king of hearts.
I've got a queen and a 2. I'll just keep getting that. Oh, fuck off, Travis. Twat.
I'm taking you on, Travis. Yeah, fucking everyone out, please. Ban, get out. Just let it be me, be him. I've already taken your money once, Travis. Oh, it's going to be a three-way battle. And I'm going to fucking lose at the minute.
He's going to raise it at grand, yeah. Isn't he? What's the
what
point?
What the fuck was the point in that? Fucking hell. This Travis could win. I bet he's got like some sort of 6. Oh yes, I needed that.
You see what I mean though? You went all in with a 5 and a 3. Oh, that's so
bye,
weird.
Bye, Shah. Bye, Travis.
You're beasting it.
I know. I'm getting well lucky. But you just have to have a good hand when all these dickheads just keep going all in.
I know. Right? I can't even get a good hand though. That's what's irritating. I got a 6 and a 4. Like, what can I do with a 6 and a 4? A straight comes out.
Yeah,
but then someone probably goes in, so I'm not confident to go in because they've probably got an ace and a king or something. Like this knobhead, look. Is it worth going in with a 6 and a 4 with 13k? No, it's not. You wouldn't do that. But as soon as I fold, it's going to be a 6 and a 4 come out. There you go. A 5 comes out, I've got a straight. It's every time it happens.
Especially because so many of them went in as well. Like
yeah,
three
That's what I mean.
Didn't they?
They're gonna keep raising it, and eventually they'll end up going all in.
This is a big fucking pot going on right here.
As long as yeah, that's right. I wouldn't have won. As long as a five didn't come out.
Oh, I'd have had a flush. Fuck.
He might have won as well. I think he's just raised it. He's scared. He's trying to make everyone fold.
I would have won. I would have won another 100,000 chips. Oh my god. I would have wiped out another 3 people.
Okay, finally, something to bet with. Let's do this. You watch everyone fold now.
I've got an 8 and jack of clubs.
I have you.
Yeah, what you got?
A 10 at king of clubs. That means there's not likely to be a flush.
I will be getting out there. Your king 10?
Mm-hmm.
I reckon you go, man. King 10's not bad, huh? But there's a lot of people going in.
He's only got 2k. Oh, he's gone in, though. Fuck it. Oh, I need one more club. Oh my god.
Oh, you spit it out though.
Yeah, he's gonna win the rest of that though. That's so irritating, man. That's so irritating.
He just needed one more as well. That when that flop came down, that looked quality.
But you see the hands they went all in with? That's what I don't understand. Like, I've got a 3 and a 6. Should I just go all in with a 3 and a 6? I'm sure that'll work out for me, won't it? Oh, Jesus. Oh yeah, that would have worked out well if I had done it. Fucking ridiculous, man. It really pisses me off. Is there like a way of knowing? Is there like some sort of pattern that happens that people know about it?
These fuckers seem to...
Man, the Travis is pissing me off, man. He just keeps standing up and sitting back down again.
Should I just type in the chat, Travis, sit the fuck down?
Yeah.
Shall I?
Nah. You might offend him. He does look like he's offendable. I've got nothing, man. I've got 3 and a 6.
Getting his picture up big. God, he's so ugly. Especially with the name Travis. He's like a hillbilly.
Yeah.
Wasn't there a band called Travis? Am I making that up?
I think it was. They sung Flowers in the Window, didn't they? Flowers in the window, it's such a lovely day. I want to know now. I want to Spotify it. Actually, I'll YouTube it, because I've cancelled my premium, so I can't even look at that anymore. You have to go shuffle mode. It sucks.
Devastating.
Travis. Flowers. It is. I was right.
Well, at least I was right about there being a band called Travis. Oh.
Yeah, look, listen. It's just a shitty intro. That would be alone forevermore. Wow, look at you now, flowers in the window. It's such a lovely day. 10 and 9. But someone could have two clubs. Oh, fuck's sake. That's just ruined everything. Someone's gonna have a king.
Fuck, I did.
So that means there's one more out somewhere, and one of these knobheads have probably got it. Yeah, this knobhead's got it.
Fuck. Man,
I don't want. I can't go in. One of those have got to have a king. I've got two pair, and if someone's got a king, they've instantly beat me. The fact they're both going in, one of them better have a bloody king, I'm telling you.
I'd have cleared these fuckers.
They folded! Up. We didn't even know if he had a king. Ugh. Fuck off, you twat. What's your name? Arwee. I don't even know.
Arwee!
Stupid name.
Oh, he's folding out. Bye.
Oh.
Travis, fuck off.
How much money has he got? He's got 6 million. Why are they playing these tables, man? Oh, you've got 6 million. An 8 and a 6. You watch them come out now.
How much you got in all of 87k? Fucking hell. Fuck it. I only live once. Come on, all of you. Come on. Fucking all get in.
Yeah, you've lost. What have you got?
Ace 10 of clubs.
Got to fold your knob in after you keep raising it. Yeah. Oh, you might win. Go on.
Come on, babe. Yeah!
You're so jelly!
See you, everybody. I'll win again.
It's like 400k now.
Oh, yeah, boy. Bye, Jesse. Bye, Delman.
You can buy your baby a pram. Nice hand, Jesse said. Shut up, Jesse. Look at this knobhead, man.
Well,
do you want to see something really cool?
I think
he's
losing all the shorthand.
Oh, fuck it, I'm not going to do that. I was going to go all in with 5 and a 2. Because you watch ace 3 and 4 come out. You watch. Just watch, Dale. Ace 3, 4 come out. Ready? He's going to go all in.
Taking each other on. How did this guy get in with only 4 grand? I thought the minimum buying was 40.
I know. I keep seeing that happen. Oh no, it's not. Oh, sneeze. No, the minimum's 4 grand and the maximum's 40, so. It's kind of pointless going with 4 grand though, because you're not going to get anywhere. Go on, raise you, knobhead. They did that this before, guy, then they folded.
Yeah, this guy's just like raised more than this pack he used to come in with. What you got?
Ace and a 7. Well, my first ace, so I'm going for it.
Yeah, that's what I was
going to
say. Take him on.
For fuck's sake.
6, 7, 8 you've got. He can't have anything better than
11, 8. 11, 8. He would have gone in with an 8 and a 2 or something.
Yeah, you won.
Fucking ace high. Howie. Ace
Bye,
high.
Howie.
He's still not out though. He's just going to keep going all in now, isn't he?
Yeah, because he's pissed.
Or she. 20 million, and I've only got 56k. They're the people you know are terrible because they just don't know how to win. They just go all in all the time. Like, this is what this knob is doing now. They've lost all their money. Like, oh, I need to win it back. Keep going all in. I don't know why I've gone in because they're going to raise it. I'm going to fold.
What you got?
A 3 and an 8.
Oh, fucking hell. Yeah, let them two fight it out. I had king five, so I'd have had a pair of fives.
Go on, Jesse, win again.
But would I have taken $37,000 risk?
I think they might be together, man. Like, oh, I don't know. Like, every time they keep folding like each other, the other person wins all the money. We got 26 million at Jesse. I don't know if stay in or not. You'll go. You should just check fold or check or something, tick it. Do it automatically then. Oh, fuck off, Travis.
Yeah, I'm gonna fold then.
I have a pair of nines, so if you're not. Oh, what are you gonna see? Oh, fuck's sake.
Not three kings.
Eight and a two. This is knobheads, man. They just join the table and go all in.
That's it. At least they're going to clear each other off. I'd have had a king.
I'd have a pair of twos and a pair of eights. I'd have won.
You'd have won a lot there. You'd have cleaned out 4 people off the table.
Mm-hmm.
Bye, Dillman. Bye, Kamau.
That's what I mean. Who goes in with an 8 and a 2, though? Like, who goes all in? Like, these lot seem to always do it. I don't understand, though. Like. Oh, that song's stuck in my head now. Flowers in the window, it's such a lovely day.
Muggy little cunt.
I'm just gonna check, and if they raise it, I'll call it.
What you got?
A pair of sixes. There's three cards that could be a higher pair, so.
Yeah,
like
that.
No one is with the pizza slicing anymore.
Yeah, where's my pizza? Oh, I mean, it's like a fucking baby, fucking monkey, animal, baby thing. What the fuck?
I swear there was a tab.
You know, sometimes I feel it hard.
That's unfortunate. See how lucky that is, though.
Yeah.
Going in with a pair of fours. That's terrible. What's going on? There goes Travis. Let me guess. All in.
Nope. Be my baby. Be my little baby.
I have a pair of twos, Dale.
You ain't gonna make it, cause you're hit. Whoa, living on a prayer.
Well, why do they have to wait for their go, to guess all the way around the entire edge of them? Like, can't they just do it instantly?
Can they even give you a chance to do them tick boxes?
I'm gonna win. Yes! By the queen and the jack. Do you guess the other way around? Like when I do a big hand, like they've just got one card higher than me and they win. I need to get back to 80k so I'm back on level. He goes all in. There's a guy I was playing on yesterday with, and there was some guy who just raised every hand like what this person's doing, and every time he did it, the other guy just said, idiot. Idiot in chat. Every single time he raised it.
He's gonna win unless a king comes down. Oh, lucky shit.
I had a pair of threes. Oh, fucking 8 and a 4, man. I'm not getting any good cards. Where am I on the table to you?
Next to the dealer. On the right hand side of the dealer.
You're on the left-hand side of the dealer for me.
102k?
Yeah, stop that.
Stop that, I've only got...
Oh, I don't have a pair of eights. You've got three of a kind, though. See how lucky he is? He goes in with pairs and then he ends up coming out. For three of a kind. He's so lucky.
I had king something or other. I can't remember what it was now. I'd have lost, though.
It's Chris. He looks like a knobhead. He looks like he's going to go all in.
He does as well, doesn't he? Look at him.
Ready?
He's only got 139,000 chips, so he can't afford to be fucking.
He's had 10
risky.
Million though. I've got an ace. Maybe we should go anyway. We checked it.
My most is 1 million plus. I'm on 3 million. So how that working out for you? Maybe it only does. Oh yes, I'm next to some girl called Katharina now. Whoa, look at this Sheena. Put your tits away, you ugly little bitch.
She's got 90.
You're like, fuck you, know.
See, I don't like raising it. I like someone else to raise it, then I re-raise them. I don't think any of these got an ace. If he raises it, he might have an ace. I think he's got an ace. I need a 7 to come out, man, so I have a full house.
This Sheena, the one with the fucking massive boobs that are hanging out, basically.
Raise it.
She's had 50 million plus chips.
Oh, I was hoping to raise it.
Oh, I had a 3.
I had a really good hand then. I've got no money for it.
My friend Katharina here. Next to me. Hello.
Sheena's next to you, man.
Yeah, man.
She wants you.
I got Sheena on one side and Katharina on the other for me.
She's got 6 million. Oh, that scene though. She's got 156 million, and they're on this table. Like, what are you doing? I wanna drown her.
Come here, throwing her big tits around. I'm gonna buy Katharina something.
They all bought Katharina a box of tissues. Oh, what a 3 and an 8. See, who goes in? Oh, it's so frustrating, this game. I'd rather 2 pair. Hopefully a flush comes out or something. So I need one more spade, and hopefully someone's got a flush. Why do you have to wait for the entire duration of your go to do anything? What's this knobhead doing? Dairy das. It's like, is he like kissing a tomato or something on a... What's he doing?
Dairy das.
What's his name?
What a funny name. Oh, Katharina left because I gave her those tissues.
What can I buy?
I'm going to buy Sheena. I'm going to buy a St. Dude like 2 pairs. Pig. Permanent pixie. Jack Kong.
I've got my items. I've got this cigar, this Cuban cigar, apparently. I can keep forever. Look, no one else has it. Someone bought me it ages ago, like when we used to play this, back when it was on MySpace.
Where does it show my items?
Click on you, on your picture, and it says like, oh, you can send me chips, Dale. Yes, you can click on me and send me chips.
Why the fuck would I want to do that?
Because you've got 3 million.
I'm rich. I'm fucking rich, yeah. Right, so click on me, yeah.
Yeah, click on your picture, and then it says, like, buy gift and my items.
I finally just got the fucking baby and the pizza.
Yeah, and they'll go after a while as well, I think. Yeah, oh, fuck off, Jesse. Oh, I can't go over that. I was going to see if one more spade came out, I would have gone for it.
I had 10 jack. If a queen came out, I'd have had a straight.
I've got 8-7 spades. Oh my god, I would have had a run. Oh my god. I should have just gone for it. Oh, fuck it, I'm going all in with this one.
What you got?
Ace and an 8.
Okay, I've got King 8, so I'm going to fold.
Oh my god, it's Willy Dale.
Shall I ask Sheena how big her tits are? Sheena. Big dog rivals 34, what does that mean? Yes! Well played, son. You knocked out Dairy Das. Bye, Dairy Das.
We're gonna knock out Willy now.
Black Willy. Willy's black penguin.
She's left, Dale. You can't type it to her anymore.
Who's Sheena? She's been replaced by...
Do your picture's not glitch out? Like, my picture's that guy who was here ages ago.
He's left now. I've got Hussein in there.
Yeah, I've got him, but it's got a picture of him and some other guy. Like, it's like they're two pictures combined. Sheena's back.
She wants to move to the other side of me. She's gone to the left side of me now.
There's nothing insulting to buy her, though.
I reckon I'd get like reported if I go big to Sheena.
Well, I caught that guy a knobhead the other day. Shit, that's ridiculous though. Like, imagine that's like someone's nan. Look at that.
Yeah, I know. And she's got that much on show.
And that's her Facebook profile picture.
Yeah.
This is everyone's Facebook profile pictures. Like, oh my god, like a family.
Like, Willy, why have you got that picture as well? Like, That's embarrassing.
That's a professional photo.
And Sarah Wood, look at him.
Sitting on a bench. Yeah. Hi, I'm Sarah Wood, I'm sitting on a bench.
Looks like he's been photoshopped in.
Yeah. It's like one of the professional pictures, they're just crap. Jesse's got, that looks like Red Dead Redemption. Oh, fuck off, Jesse.
It's just me and you, like, just normal pictures of normal people.
Yeah, me in front of my computer, my two monitors, wearing my stunt lads t-shirt.
Me on holiday with my black eye.
Yeah, because you can't jet ski.
Oh, I did so well as well. It was right at the end, just as we were coming in. Bang!
Is that left a scar right by any chance? It must have, surely.
It has, but you can't see it because it's right in my eyebrow. It's really funny because... I forgot what I was going to say now.
What is really funny, the fact that you crashed off your jet ski and he died.
Yeah, well, it was really choppy though. It was really choppy. And I was going, like, if I go on it, I have to go full throttle on it. Like, I can't. So, I was going, run!
So what was, if you ever do one of those, like experience days where you have to drive, like, Lamborghini Aventador, whatever they're called.
Oh,
is it Aventador?
Man, I'd be going full pelt. I'd probably crash that as well, probably.
Yeah, and then you have to pay for that the rest of your life. How much is that? They're like 600 grand or something, probably.
Yeah, I'd be like, nah, I'm not paying that.
I asked for one for Christmas.
What, an experience thing?
No, a Lamborghini Aventador.
You asked for it for Christmas?
Yeah, I don't think I'm going to get it though, to be honest with you, because it was like 300 grand second hand off Auto Trader.
Imagine if you wake up on Christmas morning and it's actually outside.
Joe, I've got these car keys. It's just a Lamborghini
outside. Joe, we've remortgaged the house and everything to get you this.
I'm going for it. I've got a pair of kings. No one else going. Just me. The thing is, we'll put the go
in. You got Black Willy, man. He ain't going to fucking... Oh, it's a four-way. He's still winning, though. But there's a chance of... of a flush if another club comes out. Spade even.
It's not, but it's still got 76 grand. He's going to raise it. He's going to try and win that.
Yeah, go on. Just take him on, son.
I got fuck all, Dale. Oh, I got king. I got a flush. Oh, he got an ace. He's got an ace, Dale. He's going to win it. Ah, I still got a profit, but he's going to win 159 grand. Ah.
Ah, Jesse, that was a bad decision, wasn't it?
Every time, man, about one card, and someone beats me on a big hand. Shut up, Jesse, you knobhead. You raised all that. I lost more money. I didn't lose any more money than I.
You actually won, like.
Yeah, I got a bit.
That's
fuck all. Ooh.
Yeah, I got two pair, man. I got ace nine.
I've got potential for a flush. I've got two diamonds.
Fuck! I have to raise you out of the game.
I just want to see the next card. He's going to raise like 10 grand now. He's going to be really upset he just lost. Oh, Hussein is though. He lost that one. Oh. I've only got two and a four though, so if another diamond comes out, I'm screwed. Because I've got two low cards.
It's lucky I know your hand because I'll be pushing on this next hand, so. I'm going to be just checking if everyone checks, but I can't possibly win because I can't beat you.
Okay. There's a potential of a straight there as well.
Yeah, but that yours wins.
Fuck it.
That flush beats the straight. Yeah. Take out Jesse, man. You should have raised Jesse all the way.
Nah, I want to entice people to go in.
You would have mugged Hussein. You could have taken all Hussein.
The thing
money.
Is, though, someone could have had a pair of sixes. He could have a pair of sixes in his hand and he's beat. Oh, no, a flush beats that, doesn't it?
Yay. You could have rinsed both of them, flats.
Nah. You were enticed, man. If I'd gone all in, they wouldn't have done it. There was still potential cards to have beat me on there, I think. I don't know if there was, actually. I can't remember. I guess. Okay, I've got an 8 and a 2. And every time I fold with an 8 and a 2, an 8 and a 2 comes out on the first flop.
I had a 4 and a 2, so I just folded. To show me how it all began.
Andrea, how much money has she got? 4 million. I've got nothing. Somebody got King Jack King. Well, I've made a profit so far, so have you, so... Oh, Someone's got a jack. Someone will have a jack on this table, won't they? Yeah. Six people.
Look how many people's in, yeah.
He's just folded knowing. I want to check fold, so it checks if everyone else checks or it folds if someone raises it.
Sheena's getting a bit annoying.
Hurry up, Sheena.
The last minute.
Be quicker, Sheena. I'll say it if she does it again. So I don't have to threaten name. Yeah, she's gonna leave now. See, she'll leave. Watch her sit back down straight away. Oh, fuck off. There she is. See, for me, what it does, it merges the picture.
Yeah, it's still got a picture of Travis.
Yeah, it does that to me every time someone sits down.
Yeah, now it's just a massive fucking fat face again sitting there.
I've got a pair of fours, so luckily I went out. Look at that, man. He went all in for King of Jack, and the two cards come down straight away for King of Jack.
Looks like you're buying again, Hussein. Queen 10. Sheena, why are you folding the big blind? Or did she not?
Oh, fuck 118. I've got an ace and a five. I'm not losing all of it for an ace and a five, man. Screw you, Willy. TJ? Is that TJ's in TJ? I know TJ. No, it can't be. I don't think he's got that as his profile picture.
Shall I call him?
No. Oh, I don't know.
I should have called him.
That's three of a kind, Dale. Oh, I would have lost anyway.
Oh, that was a good fold there. I lost like 100 grand.
Be quicker, Sheena.
Looking good, Sheena. Be quicker, Sheena.
A pair of threes. Oh, I don't know, three of a kind. Did you just win ace high? Oh no, he had a pair of nines.
I've got ace nine this time. Sheena, not listening to your advice.
Look at her, man. Hurry up. She's probably too busy prostituting on the side.
Hey, fuck off, you bitch. Ace 9's not going too well so far. Marianne.
She can go all in and watch. Oh.
Sarawat.
They're weird names, man. Like, even if you said it in a different language, like, just being called that, that must be so weird. Hi, what's your name? Hi, my name's Sarawat. Sarawat.
I'm going around Sarawat's house.
Sarawat, tea's ready.
Mum, I'm bringing my boyfriend home called Sarawat.
It's all Willy.
I think he's black. Willy. Hello, Willy. Hello, Willy.
He's got pictures. It's black Willy. Oh, man. I've got a good hand here. This is the best hand I've had so far since we've been playing for like the last hour.
You got a pair of aces.
Ace and a king are the same suit.
Not of that suit, obviously.
Well, I've got a spade. So another spade comes out. Oh! I might have to start raising it. I'm just going to raise it.
The last card's going to be a heart.
Just get in, just a little bit, entice people in, see who's going to stay. Oh no.
Ace, two, three. Nah, no one's going to have that. Good. Chunk him again. Nice.
Go on, TJ.
Surely he can't have beaten an ace king.
He's got 175 million.
Okay. Oh, it's easy.
Jack Queen.
Okay, I'll see if they go. I'll check fold. Not gonna go in if they raise it. I'm nearly at a million, Dale. I just need 70k more.
Be good if it tells you like each day how much you've won, how much you're up, sort of thing.
A pair of eights. Oh, I'm still in, aren't I? Yeah. Have I folded? Okay, I'm in.
Yes, I'm a pair of jacks. What are you gonna do?
He's gonna go all in. Oh, I didn't. I was checking. Ooh. So you got two pair.
Shit, son.
Oh no, don't. Oh, oh. I was pressing to check it. Then someone raised it, so I ended up calling it by accident. Okay, well you beat me, so I don't know why I went in.
She beat yeah. Congrats there,
Sheena. I'm glad Sheena's gone now, though. I have to look at that thing every single game.
Ugly bitch. Still a space next to me, though, so I can do without that.
Space next to me as well.
I saw like people leaving the tournament and did you beat Sheena? People come in and gonna think, what the hell? I don't think,
or
does the chat
actually
start when you go in?
I think it does, yeah. Poker does not advertise or solicit in the chat. What? Oh, no. I understand that. There we go, it's Emra. He just got a right knobhead. Look at him. So is this guy, this 50. I want nothing. Right, you watch one of these knobheads go all in.
I'm gonna raise, so how do I raise that? Fuck, that's not how you do it, Dale. I had 3 8s.
So I do though, if you want. He would have gone in as well. He would have, yeah.
Oh, fuck. I didn't know how to raise.
You do it, the slider down the bottom.
I did, but then what do I click after the slider? Raise.
The big raise button.
Fuck.
Where's this your go? Just look and you can see.
I would have taken Woody out, man. Come on, everyone. Oh, we're all going to have a good time here. I need one more diamond for a flush.
Dear.
Yeah. Come on, everybody. Give it a little check. Lovely. Adria, lovely. Willie.
I'm just going to raise it. He just lost.
Don't be a black Willie cunt. Check.
Ooh, oh, I just need a spade and I've got a flush.
Oh, shit, son.
Was it going to be? I've got a pair of jacks as well at the minute, so.
Oh, you're in a really good
Someone
position.
Will have an ace, though. Someone will have an ace. So if it's not a spade on the next. One, I'm screwed. Oh, it's neither, both of us.
5, 6. I've got a pair of nines now, but I won't be able to win, so I'm just going to fold that out. It's no problem saying it. You should beat me with your jacks anyway. People think, why have you folded? But I know.
Not necessarily, like, you could have just have absolutely nothing. See, there's no point going in, like, someone would have had an ace and it would have beat me. Some decent cards now, which is nice.
Oh, what you got? I've got ace 3.
Got a pair of tens. It's been nice. Just check it. Just check it. Good. Oh. There was 4 aces that came out on the table when I played it yesterday.
4 aces?
Yeah,
wow.
It just came down. Came out. It was 2 here. And then the next two are just... Is it the flop and the river? No, I want to Google it quickly.
Begin.
So what was I looking for?
I can't remember.
Oh, yeah. Texas poker flop.
Oh yeah, what they're called, yeah.
Okay, you got the flop, turn, the river. So the flop's the first three, and then you got the turn, and then you got the river. Okay. It's just been so long since I played. I missed my go, didn't I?
I'm still in this. Right, I've got a pair of aces, but they're going to have a higher card than three.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, hello.
Oh, yeah.
Hello.
Now, if someone's got an ace and like a four, they beat you.
Yeah, beat me.
Actually, no. Yeah, they would have, because there's only two. No. Oh, they wouldn't.
I'll just raise it.
Someone's got to have more than a nine.
I'll just raise it 2,500. To see that
people, you'll see the people who've got an ace, the people that stay in will have an ace.
Yeah, Willie's gonna, yeah, that's,
yeah, I wouldn't go for it, man.
I've got two smaller kicker,
yeah,
haven't I?
If he's got an ace and a 10, he's won. He did that last time, didn't he? He was waiting for someone to raise last time. He actually had a good hand, so I think he plays like I play it. He waits for other people to do it.
You sneaky fuck, Willie.
He's playing with all his money, this guy here, this Emra next to you. He's got 24k total chips, and he's got 24k on the table, so that's everything he's got. TJ. Yes. I'm rich. The most densely populated island on the planet is Santa Cruz del Islot or something, off the coast of Colombia. It measures only about 0.012 kilometers, but it's home to over 1,200 people.
Wow.
There's a picture of it. It's like literally a tiny little island. It's just loads of little shacks on it. What a great fact.
That is a superb fact to know. You know that.
Okay, here's something to see if you do this. As a fact here, 90% of people between the ages of 18 to 29 years old sleep with their phones in or right next to their bed.
No, I sleep with mine on my side, charging.
Yeah, mine's next to my bed, so.
Yeah.
So yeah, I guess that kind of is right. Which is exactly what I do. I charge it. I've got a extension lead under my bed. My TV, which I don't even have plugged in, I just have my phone plugged into it every night. I desperately need a new phone, though, man. Like, mine's so old.
Is it because you're gay?
No, I need a diamond, Dale.
Diamond geezer.
Oh, I need a diamond, Dale. Don't raise it.
You diamond geezer.
I've got an ace and a three of diamonds. There's two diamonds down. If one diamond comes out, I've won. Don't rate, he's going to go all in. Oh, goodness, I can go with that. I can call that. Go on,
nah.
just call it. Don't. Oh, twat. Come on, don't raise it. Just call it. Oh, I've got nothing.
I would have had a full house, fours and queens, but surely someone's got
Someone have a queen.
Someone's got nine or something, maybe.
Someone have a queen. They must have. Well, they didn't raise it 200.
That guy folded. Oh my god.
These must be like me. I folded. I've got an ace and then three.
Whoa. four of a kind there.
Oh, she's a diamond, man. I think... Does a four of a kind beat... a flush? I think it might do, you know?
I think, yeah, I think it does.
Oh, I need to look that up now.
I think royal flush is the best.
Yeah, you got royal flush, straight flush, haven't you? I think it's four of a kind, then a flush and a straight.
37 grand, they've gone all in. Oh, what, 8, 10 of things.
I've got a jack of three, I'm not.
I'm going in with him.
Lucky.
He beat me. He beat me with fuck all.
I would have won that. I would have had a pair of threes. Yeah, it's a royal flush is the best. The straight flush. Four of a kind is third best. So yeah, it beats pretty much a lot of stuff. Then a full house, then a flush, then a straight. Three of a kind, two pairs, one pair, high hand. So yeah.
Someone's got to have a king.
Yeah.
I've got a 9.
I've got a 4 and a 6, so I've got nothing. So as soon as this knobhead raises it, which he's about to... No, he's just going to wait till he goes over and then check.
Oh, shit. If he's got a king now... Maybe he didn't. He was... Oh,
he has that. Yeah. Someone will have a king. They'll go in with a king, you know. You always go in if you got a king. Let's go find at the speed of sound. Suppose that you just mentioned that song a little while ago. Oh Jesus! Liverpool winning 5-1 against Southampton.
Wow. Yeah, you know.
Well, that odds would have won then. That 40-1 odds game that I said about on Betfair. 40-1 for Liverpool to win, Man City to win, Everton to win, and Stoke to win. And they all won. 40-1 day that was.
Good odds, man. Very good odds.
Fuck it, I'm going in. Don't re-raise it.
What have you got?
Ah, oh, what a knobhead.
What you got?
A jack and a three.
Fucking hell.
Mate, he's fold, isn't he? Oh, fuck off. Twat. See, when I go for it, man.
Bit of minch as well.
I know. God's sake. I'm back down to where I was now. I made 1 grand profit this entire time.
A nice healthy profit. I'm rich. I'm rich. Yay!
Actually, you could just transfer it to real money to your bank.
That'd be so great. I'd be like, yeah. Oh God, everybody's talking. Yeah,
have that one. Oh, she must have an ace as well. Bluffing, what a knobhead. Oh, he's got a straight. Does he have a straight?
Yeah, the full house.
Oh no, there's no three. I thought there was a three there. 8 and a 3. He's getting pissed now. Look, he's just going all in at the game. He's been minced of all his money. He's got 176 million though, man. Like, why is he on this table? It's just knobheads. Ready? We watch 8 and a 3 come out.
So half these people are just fucking losers, though. I mean, how the fuck? Who has pictures like they've got for their display photos? Some of these people.
I know, that's like a flower.
Merry
Christmas. They're foreign people, though, man. They're not rich enough to get cameras and stuff.
It's weird as hell. Oh no.
Oh, this knobhead, man.
Jack been playing.
Stop singing Christmas songs, it's not Christmas.
Really?
I hate Christmas.
I've been opening my advent calendar.
Oh, so have I, don't know my joke.
Oh shit, yeah, fuck.
My joke, my daily joke. Do you want to hear it? It's really funny, this one. This one's, you must know this one. Like, if you didn't know the last one, you got to know this one.
I knew the last one.
Yeah, but you didn't say, no, you didn't. You didn't say it.
No, I was just going to say it, but yeah, I thought
you didn't say it. You didn't say it, though. Someone's going to have a straight, aren't they? Fuck's sake. I've got a pair of aces. I might win. Yay. No, where do snowmen like to dance?
Snowball.
Yeah, at the snowball.
This calendar is shit.
I know. I bet you I'll get Christmas crackers this year and they'll have the same ones in it like they do every single year. It's like the back, it's like the penguin jokes. They got the same sort of thing, haven't they?
They're all the same, yeah.
Everyone likes to send you the joke every time I had a penguin bar. Just send you it. How much have you? What you got?
Ice King.
I've got a 3 and a 4. I was gonna call these. Oh man, he's got a pair.
Oh, what the fuck?
That's right. You got it all that back anyway. You got. Oh what? I thought. Oh no. You got some back, didn't you? Huh. I didn't think you put that much in. Okay. Looks like TJ doesn't win because he's getting angry and just going all in. Oh shit.
All around me.
Oh, what are you doing? I've got an ace. You got a 7.
I've got a queen. Oh, has he got a 7?
Must do. You're going to have to call it now. We'll just fold and just take your losses.
I'll have
a 7. She'll have a 7.
I'm calling and hoping another queen comes out.
Who bought that? Emrah bought that. She had a 7. Muggins over here.
I've had enough now anyway. I'm getting.
I thought. Didn't want to lose. You can send me your money then. Send me your money. One more hand. One more hand, then we'll go off. This Emrah bought that Marianne or whatever a drink. So I'm going to buy her something instead. I'm going to buy her a French flag, Dale, because they're free. Screw your beer.
Merci.
No, she said that to him. I wonder if she said anything to me. Someone's got an ace.
Nerd.
Isn't it got an E on the end?
Oh, I don't know.
Fuck that. Got a pair of queens.
That word.
Suka bliet. Sukablit.
Si je mon pote.
Sukablit. I think that's how it's spelled. It's spelled really weird.
She left.
I'm gonna buy everyone a French flag because it's free. Because obviously they put it free because of the France shootings, haven't they?
Yeah.
So you just bought those drinks.
Thrifty.
Oh yeah. Now I'm trying to redo it. Get buy one a French flag. Buy the table. Hey, they're free.
You're so generous, guy.
Everyone have a French flag. Oh, what have I got? 7, 8. If six comes out, I've got a straight. Go on then. Oh, fuck off. Six won't come out with it. Let's be honest.
You got a 1 in 13, 14 chance, is it? 13.
Oh, it didn't come out. I'm gonna have to fold now because you gotta re-raise it. There goes a raise. Nobbed. Why are they making man and dog bark, man? It pisses me right off. They know it does and they keep doing it. He doesn't bark, they make him bark. That's what pisses me off. He never barks for the fun of it. Because they're playing with him. Oh, go speak, bark, speak. It fucking pisses me off. You know how much I hate noise? I suffer from misophonia. I'm a misophonia victim.
Do they not fucking understand that?
They don't, man.
I'm having a segment of my chocolate orange.
I hope you choke on it.
My daily thing. It's not Terry's. It's fucking mine, you cunt.
Oh man, if a 7 comes out, I've got a straight again. I keep folding when I've got potential for a straight, and then it ends up coming off. Oh my god. Bang on the ceiling, pissing me off. Oh, where's the 7? No, so 7 comes out now, though. Oh, it's not going to come out. They're not going to have the 7 come out as well. Someone's probably got a 10 and an 8 or something. I don't know. It's going to be a straight. But... Yay! I got a straight. I've got a low straight, though.
So what? Fucking get in. Oh, yeah. 5, 6, 7. You got an 8, yeah?
Yeah. Fuck it, all in. Someone's probably got 8-10. Please let me beat Andrea. Oh, we split it 50-50. I hate splitting it 50-50. I want it. Fuck's sake, I was gonna go in on this hand as well.
I've only got Jack and Queen. Oh, I don't care. What the fuck are you doing?
Last hand, we're all going all in.
Yes, be another club. Yeah!
Spade. Okay, now you definitely give me money.
You can have your original 40k.
80k, segment. Man. I'm down 80k. This is going to be 2 million. I'm down to 824k. Give me 80k. Give me 100k. Give me 200k so I can get over a million.
Not sure if I want to do that.
Do it. Just do it. You got 3 million. Give me 200k so I can get back to a million.
So I'm quite rich.
Give me.
I'm not sure.
Give me it now.
Okay, well, if I ever need favour, you have to oblige,
no!
Yeah?
No! 200k! You've got 300k on you now. You've made a profit even if you give me 200k. Give me 200k. Just 200k. 180k.
Look, 100... just remember, if I need a favour, you be there for me, yeah?
Okay. Give me 200k. You've done it? Click on me. Send money. 200k. That's all I want.
How much chips you got?
800 grand. I want to get to a million.
Well, 824 grand.
Yeah, we'll just round up to a million then. Because that's what I wanted to do. But I lost it all because of you. That rhymed. Where's my money? I want to see if it comes up and says that you gave me the money.
You can only receive up to 100,000, it says.
Ah, oh, that's alright. You can send me again tomorrow. Give me a profit for the day.
There you go.
It's not there.
Oh, shit, I sent them to fucking Fuji instead.
Alright, we're gonna leave now then. Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll stand up. Bye, table. I still haven't got that 100k. Oh, there it is. Okay, I made a profit for the day. Not much, though.
Yeah, you're well good.
I know.
Great play there to make profit.
Look, I did. I was in a profit, but I went all in just for the fun of it, because it was the last hand. With you.
Yeah, foolishly.
Yeah.
I'm great.
You're a knobhead. I hate you. What's your best? It tells me what your best hand is that you've won with. Your best hand you've won with is...
Last, probably.
Yeah. Quads, it says.
Quads, yeah. Four of a kind. Then.
Yeah, I think that's 10.
Yeah, your best hand is four of a kind as well. Your best hand you ever won with was ace, king, king.
Yes. Oh, what a beast hand that is. You've been a player since January 21st, 2009. Trying to find me out.
August 20th, 2008. Fucking loser, you've been longer than me. Oh my god.
That was MySpace time, man. That was MySpace year.
You've got 134 buddies. How many buddies have I got? How do I find that out? How do I find out about
top,
me?
Top right is buddies. Why are I getting these earn free chips? I don't care. Some girl added me yesterday.
Players online. I just got you, I think.
Okay, well, that's enough poker for today. A good evening of poker.
He did fucking shit.
Oh, don't bully me. I'm the best at poker.